The Air Force Falcons a winner in their home opener this afternoon over the Lamar Cardinals. The final score of 59-44. Josh Howell, Roland Vargas, and Roland, Joe Scott in that locker room right now has got to be pleased with the way his team finished out this game.
Yeah, they clearly listened to the game plan from head coach Joe Scott. They were able to run their offense well. They got more efficient as the game went on, and defensively they were so active, so energetic. It really was a fantastic performance all around from the Air Force Academy Falcons.
You can see the Falcons finished the game 51% from the field, 42% from three-point range. Air Force from long range, 9 of 21. And from the charity stripe, Chris Joyce led the way with three, along with Keaton Van Solen, three-point field goals. And Lamar held at just 32% from the field. That defense locked down good for Air Force. And really, Lamar struggled to the end. They finished 0 for the last four from the field.
Yeah, they had a lot of size down low, did the Cardinals, but they just weren't able to take advantage of that with those active hands of Air Force, forcing them into those turnovers and getting out when they could. Just a great defensive performance from the Falcons.
Well, Lamar, as you can see, Bennett had it blocked inside by Nick Jackson. Defense set the tone early. These teams a combined 0 for 11 from the field. Defense would lead to offense eventually. Quick hands there by Amika Akaya, and Air Force would take that and turn it into momentum on the other end, as you see a hit there from A.B. Sullivan. The big guy showing great touch, finished with 10 points for Lamar.
Yeah, Sullivan was fantastic down low, but just not enough of the basketball for him to do too much damage to Air Force. You saw Keaton Van Solen, here he is now, popping out for the three. And then what about Chris Joyce and the performance that he put in? 23, you mentioned it, tying a career high. He was just magnificent this afternoon.
Yeah, Chris Joyce, three-point field goals off the ball fake, the drive to the hole. Air Force, the ability to share the basketball. The Falcons in this game, 16 assists, assisting on 21 field goals. So great execution down the stretch. Air Force wins it, a final score of 59-44. So for Air Force, that's going to wrap it up at home until the 23rd of December when they take on Utah Valley. Between now and then, well, they go to Drake, and then they open up Mountain West Conference play in Reno to take on the Nevada Wolfpack. Steve Alford's team, two games there, then they'll be back, and we'll have that broadcast on the 23rd against Utah Valley. For my partner, Roland Vargas, our entire crew, this is Josh Howe saying so long from the United States Air Force Academy. Air Force, a winner here on a Saturday afternoon. So long, everybody.